the Lingfield Stairs handicap up next. So horses rated up to 70 over 2 miles here on the turf at Lingfield. December Mesa, James Shea, Lucky Rebecca Martin lead him, Base Camp Satyam, Treasure to Carla, Alex Ince, and Infinity and Papabil for Obi-Wan. Complete the lineup. Only 6 runners going to post here today. All of them seem to be in with a chance. As the stalls open, they're off and running. And again, starting off on the downhill slope here at Lingfield, 2 miles ahead of these horses here. So a real stayers handicap here at Lingfield. And Base Camp's off into the early lead. And of course, given the ratings, these horses have showed little so far today. And it's a wide open race, all 6 of them in with a chance here. Lucky Rebecca coming in third there on the outside. That one's had a promising top 5 finish as well, and one of the more fancied runners today, one of the shorter prices for my co-commentator Martin Leedham. He'll be watching on intently to see how she can get on today. But it's Treasure to Carla out in the lead alongside Base Camp. Towards the rear of the field, we've got the 2 Obi-Wan runners, Infinity and Papabil, being ridden patiently as they come past the big screen in the background. All those coaches, plenty of race goers here at Lingfield today. Of course, we've just had the feature race, the Chartwell Stakes for fillies over 7 furlongs here, which was a good race that the fans came out in their dozens and hundreds for those races, and have stayed here for this stayers handicap as they start swinging left-handed here, and they're into the final 10.5 furlongs. It's Treasure to Carla in the lead, and has moved on from Base Camp. Base Camp's been keen not to take on Treasure to Carla for the lead, actually. After being the early leader, it's happy to just sit in behind that pace. In second place, the horse in the yellow silks with the black spots. And then there's a couple of lengths back to December Mesa, who travels nicely on the inside of Lucky Rebecca in the all-purple silks. And we still have Infinity and Papabil for Obi-Wan, the 2 back markers. And Papabil was ridden along for a few strides there, but back on the bridle now. And those two just being ridden patiently, going to make their challenge as we come into the home straight, I'm sure. So Treasure to Carla moves back on now and opens up again a 3-4 length lead over Base Camp. And December Maze is just being ridden along now as they go uphill and left-hander, just to start trying to close that gap into the final 7 furlongs. Treasure to Carla still travelling really strongly up front and setting a good gallop here. It's going to be a real test of stamina for these horses. And Treasure to Carla just still being ridden and travelling really smoothly here as they continue to swing left-handed and come slightly downhill as we come towards the final 5.5 furlongs. And in the distance there, you can see the stands and the home straight, and these horses are going to be continuing to turn left-handed and coming into that home straight shortly. And December Maze is the one that's closed the gap now and is only a couple of lengths behind Treasure to Carla. We've got Base Camps on the rail in third. Lucky Rebecca, the jockey's getting to work now on that one, wants it to start making some progress, and the same for the Obi-Wan runners. The jockey's really trying to get those into the race now. Treasure to Carla's got them all under pressure, and nothing's really got too close to it so far. They're going to have to start moving to put some pressure on this longtime leader, as Treasure to Carla is not slowing, that's for sure, as they start to come towards the 2 furlong pole here at Lingfield. You can see they're still going downhill here in this undulating course, and Treasure to Carla, if anything, is moving further away from them at the moment, and is definitely not slowing down into the final 1.5 furlongs. Lucky Rebecca's the one that's staying on best of all. December Mesa, the others seem to be out of it, but as we come to the half furlong marker, Lucky Rebecca's going to have to move quickly, as Treasure to Carla has just not been under any pressure, has had a soft lead throughout, and coming towards the line, the jockey will hardly believe how easy it's won that race. Treasure to Carla has led the whole way, kicked clear coming off that final bend and coming into the final couple of furlongs, and nothing was able to lay down any kind of serious challenge. Lucky Rebecca stayed on into second, and a clear second ahead of one of the Obi-Wan pair that's ran on for third there. We'll see which one of the two it was. It was Infinity. So Infinity comes third for Obi-Wan. December Mesa, fourth for James Shea, and the other Obi-Wan runner completes your top 5, but a really easy winner for Alex Ince in the stayers handicap. Treasure to Carla, the 5-2 favourite, takes it.